So this is a cinnabar chanterelle, and the way you can tell is the color is one, but real distinctive factor is underneath it. These are not gills. These are veins. Now, there are other species that look like this, but under here are gills. Key factor is that it's a funnel shape, firm, white on the inside, and kind of divots in like a flower.